Hey everyone, welcome back. This is Project SBC. Today I'm responding to a user request to see how the Nintendo Switch Latte Panda Alpha project handles Super Smash Bros. Melee. I already set up my Joy-Con similar to how I did in the last video, minus the Bluetooth pairing part. And right now I'm configuring the GameCube controller in the controller settings in Dolphin. Now while that's going on, I wanted to briefly talk about the project status. Right now, I don't have a compact battery that I can integrate into my design. There is hope. I do have on order a compact USB-C 45-watt output battery that I should be able to integrate in nicely. It won't come until late April or May, and there are a few drawbacks, like you can't charge and play at the same time. However, the battery is a new material, graphene, and can be completely recharged in 18 minutes off a 60-watt USB-C power delivery adapter. There's also a user who mentioned a tablet battery that might be compact enough and can use the 8-pin battery connector on the Alpha. I tried a small tablet battery a few months ago and it didn't work out. So for the time being, I'll wait to see which batteries work and could implement a different battery in the future. The other problem I've encountered has to do with the controller configuration. There can be some anomalies with emulated controllers, like navigating Steam Big Picture mode. The analog stick will register twice in some directions, and I think it has to do with the fact it's an emulated controller. Steam may be registering the individual Joy-Con and the emulated one at the same time. There's also a game that didn't handle the controller well, Wizards of Legend. I couldn't run diagonally, but it might be a settings problem. I'll also look into some other X-input wrappers. It looks like I'm having problems, but I forgot to map the start button. Okay, now that we're into the game, let's see how it performs. So it is worth mentioning that I haven't done anything with the settings in either Dolphin or the Latte Panda Alpha, so the performance that you see is stock. So the Joy-Cons perform pretty well. It took a little bit of adjusting to get used to it, but otherwise it is pretty comfortable, it is pretty responsive. I haven't played this game in a long time, so I'm a little bit rusty, but the next match I am performing a little bit better.
Time! This game's hilarious! Because...
I mentioned in the last video that I would be teasing my next project. I'll save it for my next video and I'll post it up in a couple days.
Time! This game's winner is
Mission Complete!
If you enjoyed the video, please press like. If you want to see more videos like this, hit subscribe. And thank you guys for watching.